to sing a song.
Oh, that was so good.
Every breath that you take.
Hi everyone, it's Caleb Coles here. I'm an Australian singer-songwriter. Today I'm going to be reacting to Queen, You Take My Breath Away, live from Hyde Park in 1976. A bunch of you guys suggested that I react to this in one of my other Queen videos, so I decided I would do that. I love Queen, but I haven't heard this particular performance. So anyway, let's get into this reaction. If you end up enjoying it, make sure to subscribe. Let's do it.
Right now, I'm going to do a pretty special song. This is a new song from our forthcoming album. It hasn't quite been recorded yet. Anyway, a song called You Take My Breath Away.
Just love Freddie's 70s look, you know.
You gotta listen to this one. Look into my eyes and you see I'm the only.
Oh, that was beautiful.
You've captured my love, stolen my heart, changed my life.
Wow. I'm so sorry to pause it so early on, but from the Queen performances I've seen, he wouldn't sing in falsetto very often. He'd usually kind of go for the more belting style. So to hear Freddie in the 70s singing in falsetto is so cool. I love the way he said, look into my eyes and you'll see I'm the only one. And at the end, he does that kind of wispy vibrato. That sounded incredible. That's so good. All right, I'll try not to interrupt it any more times. That was just, I had to comment.
Every time you make a move, you destroy my mind, and the way you touch, I lose control and shiver deep inside. You take my breath away.
I love that.
You can reduce me to tears with your single sigh.
Oh, that was so good.
Every breath that you take, any sound that you make, is a whisper in my ear.
At the end, I'll go back to that phrase and comment on it, all right?
I would give up all my life for just one kiss. I would surely die if you dismiss me from your love. You take my breath away.
So good.
So please don't go. Don't leave me here all by myself. I get ever so lonely from time to time. I will find you. When I find you, I love you.
Wow. Oh, man. That was probably the best Freddie Mercury performance I've ever heard. His tone sounded just like the albums. His pitch was phenomenal. His dynamics, that breath, that beautiful, silky, textured, breathy sound that just kind of lulls you into this kind of, I don't know, this sweep of emotions. I really want to listen to, when he says single sigh, you can reduce me to tears in a single sigh. I want to listen to that again. Let's try to find it.
You can reduce me to tears with a single sigh.
That E vowel. A single sigh. And he goes into the E. and that erratic vibrato style that is just so signature Freddie. And just his use of breath.
Every breath that you take,
Every breath that you take. Oh, it's just so silky and beautiful. And he hits quite a high note in full voice later on.
Don't get ever so low. I will
around here. And then straight into that breath. So he adds the grit, which gives it this great bit of power. And then he goes, right into the end of the earth. I'll get no sleep till I find you. Just beautiful. I know the album version of this song, which is what I'm more familiar with. But that's got much more layered kind of vocals. And I prefer this. I wish they'd actually just recorded the original with this melody, with that falsetto, with less of the kind of layered sound. I love the Queen layered sound, but I feel that just Freddie and a piano was just spine tingling. It was, goosebumps. It was just crazy. I really wish there were more performances of Freddie and Queen singing live where he uses this kind of tone, because he gets more into the belting normally. And here's the thing about singers is they all have their happy place. In other words, when your voice isn't going as well, or when it's weathered, or when it's just not in its best zone, there's different safety nets that singers go into. And so for Freddie, it was belting. That's, he would just lean into that. But on the albums, it was the more gentle falsetto stuff, although that changed more in the 80s. So it's just such a treat to hear Freddie singing live like this. So anyway, I could go on and on. I recently just released a single, so if you're looking for new good music, check that out. I'll put it in the pinned comment, but please comment below. I'd love to do more reactions and kind of analysis of Queen, because Freddie is one of my favorite singers. So thanks so much for watching, guys. I look forward to seeing you all in the next video.